Well, although I preferred the other layout where I had him holding the base of the solar rocker, this layout or configuration is much more efficient. In other words, it works. Because the poles of the magnets are pointing in the right direction to be pushed by the coil.
Well, thanks for watching. Don't forget to click like and subscribe, and we'll see you in the next video.